Hello everyone, welcome to a beautiful another episode of MITA, Music is the Answer. Here we are with episode 33, and I'm going to talk a little bit about copywriting and trademarking your business. Because as an artist, you are an entrepreneur, and you are in business for yourself. You are your own business, you make revenue for yourself. For those of you who have a very tight, cohesive artist image and persona, and whether that is part of your fiber of your being or an alter ego. If you have a cohesive image and you're an artist, you've got your shit together, you've got visual elements, you've got sonic elements, you've got elements in different forms of media, you need to trademark yourself, especially because your work can be pirated from so many different directions. People can grab your shit, say that they made it, get away with it because they'll trademark it after, you know, they come public with the fact that they've made something that isn't theirs, and there's no way that you'd be able to fight it. So don't underestimate the power of your influence and how much people fuck with your stuff. I mean, I know like a lot of, you know, smaller indie artists like myself, you know, they think about the numbers that they are not getting, and they're like, oh, well, nobody's really fucking with my stuff. Nobody's gonna take it or pirate it. If you're a musician, I dare you, and if you have your stuff online, especially on SoundCloud, I dare you to type in the name of your track and see if not one torrent site pops up, because I'm sure that there will be one. And for what? You know, it's not like millions and millions of people are hearing your stuff and they're going crazy for it, but it's there. The fact that it exists means that there's a potential. It's an emblem of what can happen. Maintain the legal power over your hard work and rest assured that it's protected under the law. It makes it easier for you to collect money, for you to get your royalty checks, for you, and you know, if you, especially if you are aligned with a PRO. The PRO, for those of you who don't know, is a performance rights organization, an agency, you know, either like ASCAP or BMI. Those are, you know, the two huge PROs. These performance organizations easily dials you in within the realm of connecting yourself with other entities in terms of securing opportunities with getting your music featured in film and television and all sorts of ads online, and you know, whether it's a one-time deal or a recurring thing, or whether it's a commercial that'll be on air for a prescribed amount of time, give it 3 months, 6 months, or in rotation, you know, once every month for how many ever years, if it's like a holiday commercial. Whatever the case, PROs are there to help you get your money. If you're trademarked and copyrighted and your business is on the books, it makes it easy for people to find you. It makes it easy for people to vouch for you, to validate you. And that's what you need. I hope everyone is having a great day, and thank you for watching. Music is the Answer once again, and thank you for those of you new to the channel, welcome. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. Okay, Music is the Answer. All spaces and title case. Get into it. I will see you on Friday, where I have a big reveal of something that I have a lot of affection for, that is a direct product of myself that I am excited to give to you. Mwah! Ciao a tutti! Sí, nos vemos para el próximo episodio, que es 33. Episode 33, here we come! Así que este episodio es 33, entonces el próximo, de verdad, el próximo episodio de verdad es episodio 34. Ok, en serio, el episodio 34 es cuando nos veremos la siguiente vez, la próxima vez. Entonces te prometo, ok, no me equivoco más. Episode 34, we'll see each other for episode 34, because this is episode 33, you already know. As Big Frida says, shout out to Big Frida. Oh, I miss Big Frida. I have a story about Big Frida. I'll tell you in due time, but we met and we turned up and it was great. Oh my God. Okay, good day. I'll see you later. Bye.